Where do lost tennis balls go? Welcome to Tennis Minute with Flemington Tennis Club, where we talk tennis for about a minute. I'm Gordon Heights, and today you'll hear about what we found on the pavilion roof at Flemington Tennis Club. It was a petri dish up there. Sticks and twigs, small stones, and 41 multicolored orbs that we can only assume were tennis balls in a previous life. These former tennis balls were carelessly discarded by misdirected backhands, frame shots, and high lobs that apparently never returned to Earth and were quickly forgotten. This is Gordon Heights, and you've been listening to Tennis Minute with Flemington Tennis Club.